God, you should see him.
His arms are broken, like, and his spine is twisted around like a screw.
Oh?
Wait, there's more. His eyes are all bulging out of his sockets, and his neck is all broken in half. And he's like, I'm all falling and I can't get up.
Oh, all right, all right.
Don't rat me out there. The way I see it, it's a good lesson in not trusting people. I was doing them kids a favor. Not bad for a rat.
What is this, huh?
Look at me! You took all our family money and gave it over to her orphanage? Tell me why! No, you don't, old man. That money is mine, Dad. It's mine!
Sire, what if they find us back here?
Sire! Look, fire! Please, sire! Whatever you do, please just don't go into the light!
I'm hearing another sound. No, hey, stay back! Yo, Bramble, she's headed right towards you! Okay, kid. Go have fun. What the heck is a fever?
Oh no, I gotta go! Sound the alarm! Save the women and children!
Well, I hope you enjoyed the show. Let's just not turn this into a personal show. You made me look like Woodstock!
Oh, it's gone! We're done for!
Oh, he's your hand.
Not as bad as his face! These things always look fun to drive from the back seat.
I've called Tiger Claw. I was able to free myself when the assassins attacked. I sought only my freedom, and then I heard the fighting. I would sooner lose my life than see harm come to you.
I assure you the king is still protected. Your assassins failed. Now lay down your arms and give me the scroll.